Tuesday. So our plan for today is hit IHOP because they have 60 cent pancakes. So we're waiting for everyone else to get up and stuff. And then we're gonna do the Tanger Outlets, which I love outlet stores and sales and deals. And then we're gonna try to go into Rehoboth Beach and see if we can find parking. And we're just gonna do the boardwalk. And then that's pretty much it. It's supposed to like thunderstorm and like scattered storms tonight or like afternoon and on. So we're just gonna keep an umbrella with us and like watch the sky just in case. If anything changes, and then I don't know what we're gonna do tonight. We're gonna try to do dinner on the boardwalk, but we'll have to see how or what happens. So
Thank you.